want to thank you guys, the fans, again, man, for making this all possible, making it fun. We had some good runs, didn't we? You know, like I said, I'm just a laid-back cat from St. Louis out here trying to play ball. That's it. It's been fun, man, these last 12 years. You guys have all made it possible. The Phillies, I want to thank you guys, you know, for taking a kid, fifth round out of, well, now it's Missouri State, but Southwest Missouri State University, giving me the opportunity. And just this city as a whole, man, I want to thank you, because I've grown with all of you. My family has grown with all of you. On behalf of my teammates, I want to thank you guys for coming out and supporting us all year. I know it's been up and down and crazy, but these guys have really worked their butts off to try to be the best that they can each day and each night coming out and helping support. So my teammates, I salute you. I don't really have too much more than that, man. It's great. thank you again from the bottom of my heart. Let's play this game, man. Let's play this game.
One of the greatest players in Phillies history, Brian Howard.